My name is Norman Neymark, and I'm a history professor at Stanford University, and I'm particularly proud to be here at the National University of Kiev Mogilev Academy to congratulate you on your 400th anniversary of being involved in the business of education and of enlightenment. From the very beginning, the Academy served the important function in Ukraine of westernization, modernization, bringing Ukraine into Europe, and of being a place where enlightenment, reason, and humanity were taught and learned. And even today, the Academy represents the best in Ukrainian traditions of enlightenment and modernity. So I'm glad to congratulate you on that 400-year history.